ask me some questions from my YouTube account and Facebook account, and also on my Instagram account. So yeah, go check my social media accounts down below and follow me and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to ring the bell down below if you don't want to miss any of my posts. So here's some questions that you're asking me. So a lot of your question is from my Facebook account. I have a special guest. Mama Mina, my teddy bear since I was a little girl. So, and Mother Periodic Table from our science subject. So, the first one is from my Facebook account. From Angeline Guerra. So, hi Pat Chris, thank you for asking some questions. So, naging fan ka na po ba ni AC Bonifacio? So, yeah. Have you been a fan of AC Bonifacio? So, yeah. I'm not a fan of her, but I think she is a very good dancer and an actress. I don't know. Sorry, I'm not a fan of her. So, the next one is from my YouTube account. So, this is from my BFF. Thank you, Catherine. From Catherine Santiago. So, what will you advise sa mga taong gustong mag-start ng channel pero naguguluhan? Ganun. So, thanks for that question. Oh, I'm going to translate this in English. What will you advise to the people who wants to start a YouTube channel but they are scared like that? Naguguluhan, ganun. So, my advice is if you want to create a YouTube channel, you need to be brave, you need to be strong, and you need to be confident on what you are doing. Like that, just do what you love and be strong to those haters, bashers, and don't mind them but some of the bashers, haters are the people who make you stronger. So yeah, that's it. Just do what you love. Be confident. The next one is from my Facebook account also. From Ate Margaret and Mauricio. So thanks for asking me some questions. So YouTube or Facebook? YouTube! So, yeah, as you all know, I love YouTube so much. I enjoyed it more than Facebook. So, yeah, YouTube for the win. YouTube is life. So, the next one is also from my Facebook account. From Cyrene Nicole Flores. So she asked, how old are you? So I'm 13 years old and I'm going to turn 14 on 15th of September this year. Next, from Grizel Gabay, also from my Facebook account. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook and like my page. So, it is hard to be a YouTuber with the alien emoji. So, it's hard, but I enjoyed it a lot. It is hard because you need to film, edit, upload like that. But I enjoyed it so much. So yeah, pretty hard, but I loved it. Next is from Abigail AC Lentia. So also from my Facebook account. Favorite color. So I love the color green and purple or blue. So the most the shade of green like teal. Yeah, teal, like blue green, like blue green. So next, also from my Facebook account, from Rapi May Espadero Uy Sartorius. So who is your crush and why? So I know this is going to be weird. So it's going to be weird, I swear. So take a deep breath. So I have a crush. Simon Cowell. So she's my crush. He is my crush. So sorry. So Simon Cowell is my crush. I don't know why I'm so weird. My friend is like, yeah, you're weird. And why? So I think he's pretty attractive, even though he is like 50 plus, 58, I think, 59. Paula is younger than him. So yeah, I have a crush on him. So yeah, Simon Cowell is my crush. He's pretty attractive for me, even though he's so mean to the contestants, but he have also some softer sides, you know. So let's move on. So this one is from Sheena Jose. Hi Sheena. So yeah, sorry. Bakit mo naisipan mag YouTube at sino ang naging inspiration mo? So she asked, why did you created a YouTube channel and who inspires you? So I love YouTube so much since I was in fourth grade. So yeah, so I wanted to do this for a long time ago, but I don't have some phone like that to film with camera, and I'm too young at that time. So, and who inspires you? So I'm inspired with the Daily Bumps, Missy and Brian Lanning, because they are my favorite YouTuber for all time and for a long time. So I'm inspired with them. So next is from Jasmine Suyat and Song Hye Hoon. So si Song Hye Hoon po ay si Angeline De La Cruz. So from Jasmine Suyat and Angeline De La Cruz, no offense. What is your favorite food? Such an easy question. Such a quiz. Such an easy question. So, yeah. So, my favorite food. Wait, I'm going to think about that. So, I think my favorite food. Foods are pastries. Di naman halata. So I love cakes, cupcakes like that, ice creams, French fries, pizza, dessert, coffee. So tada, kare kare. Halo halo. I have so many favorite foods. So yeah. And the last one. Oh, sorry. Nope. This is not. The next one is from Isabella Kalihan. Hi. So, she asked for your Q&A question. What are you scared of? So, first of all, I'm scared to God. And sometimes, I'm scared to rats and cockroaches. So, yeah. And also, I'm scared with my mom and dad. So, yeah, that's it. So, the last one is my video boring now? So, yeah. The last one is, if you, from Filipino Random, from my YouTube account. So, she or he. Oh, I think she, Filipina. So she asked, if you have a chance to move into another country, where it will be? Oh, thank you for that wonderful question. So, I think I want to move in California or any parts of US like Utah, Hawaii, Las Vegas, what else? California. This is what else? Portland and I want to move also in London. So I love London. Why my accent is so London. So I want to move in London. For a long time ago, I've been dreaming for that. So because I love London so much, and yeah, my favorite Little Lobster, Fun Girl. So I want to live in London because I want. My favorite actor, but I love London so much. I don't know why, because of the British accent. want to know how to speak in British, accent. So, yeah, I want to move in London and USA and Australia, like Australia, Korea. To your question, Filipina Random is I want to move in London and USA. So that's it. This video is very long now. So I hope you enjoyed this Q&A video. So please give this video a thumbs up, and also don't forget to ring the bell down below if you don't want to miss any of my posts. And subscribe to my channel, comment down below, where you want to move in, what country. So my question to you guys is, if you have a chance to move into another country, where it will be? So, yeah, I love that question so much. So, thanks for that. Shout out to Filipina Random. So, yeah, that's it. And also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. I have my links in the description down below. Sorry. So, yeah. See you, Baker fam. Bye, Baker fam. Bye.